Senior Command and Staff College Chimaka, a UPDF military school based in Jinja District, held a culture gala for students from East Africa Community Member States and South Africa at the institute premises. The culture gala was attended by students from Uganda, Kenya, Burundi, Tanzania, South Sudan and South Africa at the Senior Command and Staff College in Chimaka, Jinja District. During the event, presided over by Honorable Bwino Frederick Chakulaga, the Minister of State for Agriculture, students showcased a wide range of culture activities from their respective countries. The minister toured the different stalls and he appreciated the exceptional exhibitions by the student officers.
Considering the fact that the East African community and indeed the Republic of South Africa cultures have been showcased here today, it remains evident that this event directly contributes and supports the East African community mission, which I have...
Major General George Igumba, the commandant of the college, expounded on the essence of the annual culture gala. He noted that the gala is aimed at creating unity and understanding various students' cultural values so as to promote peace.
Through understanding and appreciation of cultural values, mankind has come into contact with each other for purposeful engagements, leading to evolution and development of communities.
Apart from promoting security and socio-economic transformation, Major General Igumba said that the event directly contributes to the integration of East Africa as students can now appreciate one another's culture.
And appreciating one's culture is the cornerstone of harmonious coexistence, which is, in essence, the capstone for peace and, by extension, collective security for people with a common destiny.
Honorable Chakulaga said culture is a key driver in fostering security, unity and
values shape a person's state of mind, such as being free from danger, being free from hunger, being free from disease, or being free from threats, which is key in fostering the East African community integration and enhancing security.
Honorable Chakulaga also implored communities to pride in their culture, expose it beyond themselves, as it's another way of promoting tourism.
Take displays from each country, promote tourism. As I moved through the stores, of course, you could have noticed that I really enjoyed it, because initially I had allocated 5 minutes to each stall, but I ended up using more time. But as I moved through the stalls, I saw many items being showcased with a lot of information about attractions in the different countries. In essence, each stall was marketing a specific country or community. This is what tourism is all about.
Before graduation, it's imperative that all student officers undertake research on culture norms and values from their respective countries, and it's a paper examined at the college. Student officers of cohort 18 exhibited different cultural identities ranging from dress code, food, medicine, herbs, traditional dances, among others. Report compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.